Alright, so if you paid any attention to the logo of my YouTube channel, you know that this is the truck, except it's from this angle. And this truck's a 1947 Dodge winch truck with the original motor in it. And then it's got the company that used to own it on the side. It's got the fog lights, the turn signals. It's got the headlights. This is the headlights. This is the inside of it. There's all the gauges and stuff on there. I'm not sure what this is for. I'm afraid to know what's gonna crawl out of here. Nothing. I figured something crawl out of it. As you can see, it was bright red inside. Stick shift. What's this thing? It's got the windows, but well, they're stuck down. That's all right though, because we just use it around here. It runs. And under the leather, you can see it was also bright red. On the outside, I'm gonna roll that window down more.
Maybe.
Nope, it's stuck. Okay. See, on the outside it was a dark, I can't tell if that's dark blue or black. And it's got that interior there. Oh, I didn't show you. It's got the badge, the Dodge Brothers badge right there. Pause and read that if you'd like to. Well, that time it didn't close. It's got the emblem right there. I love the grills of these trucks. I just think they're so cool. And the reason there's all these weights piled on the front of it is so that when we lift stuff with the back of it, it doesn't tip forward or tip back. I mean. And then you can see it runs off that gear driven winch and it goes up over to here. Got one of the tail lights. It's got a light bulb in that one, but no light. It's got good tires on it. Uncle Richard got it stuck in the mud a few days ago. You can see there's mud stuck in between the two wheels. Yeah, this is the running board that's loose. And it's got the glass, fog lights. This might be turn signals. I don't know. I don't know a whole lot about these. Then there's the windshield, what's left of the windshield wiper. And I'm not sure why that wheel's white. I'll see if maybe later we can have Uncle Richard start it up for us.